Anyone up for some time travel? Boy, is that a sentence I never thought I'd throw around casually. But listen, Agent Morales has been getting distress signals from S.H.I.E.L.D. agents in the future, but the call signals match a team that she was in charge of years ago. Morales wants us to look into it, but she says we've got to be cautious. That old S.H.I.E.L.D. team happens to be the one our friend Taskmaster betrayed back in the day. It could just be a team using an old channel, or it could be a trap. Anyone else getting deja vu, or is it just me? Get it? No need to laugh. I know you did one of those hard nose exhales.
Right on time, S.H.I.E.L.D.
Morales had a good hunch. How's the future treating you, Masters?
Why don't you come and see? We have so much to catch up on.
Well, that's not menacing at all.
My patience is short.
Looks like Taskmaster filed a request for backup. Lovely.
Take them out!
You have my attention.
Teach your men a few things.
Careful what you wish for, S.H.I.E.L.D. You took everything from me that day.
You mean when you betrayed S.H.I.E.L.D. for a paycheck?
Morales fed you lies.
I'm not buying that, Masters.
Hold them off!
Getting up anytime soon.
You are finished.
say S.H.I.E.L.D. betrayed you instead of the other way around. Why bring the Avengers here?
My team was made of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s best operatives before they ordered our removal. Yeah. It only seems fitting to return the favor.
I think you're the one being lied to. Lying through his teeth, or someone gave him bunk information.
You have your orders. Take them down.
Can't we work this out?
Get back up now.
Wakanda proud.
Useless. You're all useless.
He know you're doing all this?
Maestro is the one who told me the truth. Filled in the blanks and missing pieces.
A ringing endorsement. So Taskmaster forgets about how the whole S.H.I.E.L.D. betrayal worked, and Maestro filled in the gaps by blaming Morales for the whole thing. Now he wants to rip S.H.I.E.L.D. apart. We gotta stop him.
Told me you would try to talk me down. Try to convince me that my memories weren't real.
It doesn't have to be like this. Maestro lied to you. S.H.I.E.L.D. never betrayed you or your team.
My team is dead. S.H.I.E.L.D.
Right. Guess we're gonna have to do this the hard way.
Oh!
lied to, but you're not a lost cause. We can help you start over.
And become a dog for S.H.I.E.L.D. to throw away again? I don't think so. I'd rather die than join the likes of you.